Pretty soon, it was the beginning of a big day for Milo. The kittens were now big enough to leave the hayloft and see the world beyond the barn. As usual, Milo got into trouble. He was the first to start calling out for food. Milo, finish your breakfast or the puppies will get it, his mother yelled. It seemed to Milo she yelled a lot. Milo, did you hear me? And Milo, I've told you again and again, please don't walk on the chickens. Now listen carefully, Milo's mother said, once again trying to speak softly. This is the dock, and down there is the river. Now you must never, never go too close to the edge of the dock. Everyone understand? What's too close? Milo asked. Is this too close? Oh, Milo, get back here, his mother demanded. But Milo, he was swept away by the river, and his mother had to go after him. All of you back on the dock, she ordered, right now, and behave while I'm gone. Milo! Milo, I'm coming! Oh, Milo, his mother said, look at you. Are you all right?
Yes.
Milo meowed. Do you think you can follow me back to the shore?
I think so, Milo said.
All right, be careful, his mother ordered, and began swimming. All right. Oh, all right. I'm not going to yell, his mother said. I'm just glad you're all right. Now dry yourself off, like this, and follow me back home. Can't we swim back? Milo asked. That was fun!